a big turnout for our first ever event within the East Longmeadow school system. Birchland Park Middle School played host this week to the first ever Opioid Awareness Night. How to keep our children safe? Together we stand. The night included lots of valuable information about what officials say is a growing drug problem in East Longmeadow. Speakers, vendors, food, raffles were also on hand. And of course, messages of hope for those victims and families who are suffering. Organizers divided the evening into three sessions with different speakers and presentations. Diana Gomes, school counselor at Birchland Park Middle School, tells LCAT why our town needed this event to take place.
The reason that we wanted to do this Youth Safety Night is because back in March of 2014, Deval Patrick declared a public health emergency with all the recent overdoses that were related to opioids. We wanted to be able to start raising awareness in the community about the things that we can do and the help and support that we can provide. And having a night like this will give parents the tools that they need to be able to talk to their kids about substance use and addiction, as well as the misuse of prescription drugs. The fact that this town is no different than other towns in the area and other cities, that we all struggle with substance abuse and addiction, and it is here, and we need to do something about it. We need to start raising awareness, and we need to talk about how to keep our children safe and how to protect them from this.
LCAT talks to Marie Graves, Program Director for the Department of Health and Human Services in Springfield. She encourages any parent, student, family member, or friend to not hesitate for more information, resources, and or help.
Contact me from anything from just questions or concerns they have to scheduling training sessions. I train for family members, friends, community members, businesses, organizations, anyone that really wants information regarding prevention and how to combat this issue with opioid use.
Parents tell LCAT they're glad they attended and really opened up their eyes to the issue of drugs in our community.
Wonderful evening tonight, very informative, a lot of very important information about an issue that's really important to our community. So I was really glad I was able to attend.
The event was so successful, organizers say they're already planning for another opiate awareness night down the road, possibly as early as April.